in the corner, battling Kotsopoulos, Casper there, and Hartford gets it around. Stout, a flip out, goes to Renault, drives it in wide of Barron, kept in by Mahar, centering pass broken up by O'Connell, but it's Kotsopoulos scoring his second goal of the night, and Kotsopoulos ties it up with 5:34 left.
A beautiful shot by Chris Kotsopoulos. He has scored two goals tonight. Both have been almost identical. The slap shot labeled for the far corner. And he beat Marco Barron cleanly just inside the goalpost. And the game is tied at three apiece. The goal coming at 14:26 of the third period.
Gets away from Levier. Up for Sullivan. Off for Mark Howe with LaRouche. Shot, save, Barron. Pokes it up but not out. A backhander scores. Anderson fires a backhander and Hartford leads 4-3 with 2:23 left.
A tough save by Marco Barron off Mark Howe. He lost his stick in the process trying to steer the puck away. And he stood up, and as he did, Anderson fired a little backhand shot that eluded him into the top corner over the stick side. The backhand glove couldn't reach it.
I'm running out. And that doesn't, but the game is over as Casper gets it. But Hartford rallies, three goals in the third period, and posts a 4-3 victory over Boston. And so the final score, the Hartford Whalers 4, the Boston Bruins 3. Bruins hockey will continue in a moment.